Hey y'all, it's your girl Samaya. I know I've been gone for a while now, but I'm back with another hair tutorial. So, I'm here to show y'all how I got this look right here in less than 5 minutes. Guess what, y'all? It's no sew-in. It's no clip-ins. It's just tracks and a couple of bobby pins. That's all you need. Oh, you also need something to cover the top of your head, like a scarf or a hat. It doesn't matter. It can be anything of your choice. But if you're interested, just stay tuned. I'm just pinning my braids up like this. I know they look a hot mess. I know my braids look a hot mess. Don't judge me. Take the longest one and put it in the back. If you have clip-ins, you can actually sew your clips onto your tracks and just simply clip them. So what I'm gonna do is just bobby pin mine, okay? Because ain't nobody got time. Track here, one row track there. You can double it. So, like I said, it'll be more hair in less time. Should look something like this. You should have a space in the middle. The only reason why I don't put tracks all around my head or like cover this little part up is because if you do, you're not gonna have a part, if that makes sense. Like if you cover this part up, hair is just gonna be all in your face, you know what I'm saying? You don't want that. So this right here is basically like your part. That's the best way I can describe it. All right. And see, guess what? I am in there like swimwear. You can't tell me nothing, okay? Bundles. Bundles. Alright, so I hope you all enjoyed this hairstyle in 5 minutes or less. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below, subscribe, and also turn your notifications on so that way you can see whenever I post a video. And I'll see you all later. Bye, hunties.